Hi, this is the day after my surgery, and this has been my hardest day. I woke up at 5 and I was crying. It's very painful, and I have a ice pack, and I'm just trying to get through the day. I just had some medication that seems to be helping, but even scooting or anything is just excruciating at this point. They are going to try and get me up later. And it's like a whole workout. So I have my water over there and I'm all drinking. It reminds me of Rocky, like he goes punching and doing all this stuff and then you need your water. That's what taking a few steps is like. It's a total workout. So, but I know I'll get better. So, and I thank everybody for their prayers because I really needed it today. I did a few myself. So, just like hope. but I miss everybody and, can't wait to be running around and ice skating and roller skating someday. I've got probably a long time till I do that, but I'm excited. So, thank you, Jason, for filming me. He's the camera guy. Bye, y'all.
What's been going on?
I just really hurt really bad, and no matter what they give me, it doesn't seem to help. Like, I don't feel good at all. I've been crying. It's very, very, very painful. It's the day after my surgery.
This is about 36 hours later.
Really, 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 really sucks. That's all I have to say.
Is there any other pain you could describe this to?
I just want to take my leg off and I just want to escape my body right now. But I can't. That's reality today. I'm sure I look awful and feel awful. I'm not trying to whine, it's just very, very, very painful. Hi, excuse me, it's me again. Not even an hour later from when we last filmed, and I'm still in pain, but it's bearable. Before I felt like it was unbearable, and I was crying and thrashing my head back and forth, and I just couldn't take it because I was at that peak level for how much, an hour or two.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense, so we had a brilliant idea. I can't make long distance phone calls, but we called the kids, and the kids called my mother-in-law, and she called Mr. Picker for an anointing cloth, and so I got anointed. It'll come in the mail, but once you call for the elders, you do your part, and it wasn't too much longer after we talked to Kathy that it's unbelievable to me, but I just felt calm, and I feel like I can handle it, so I'm doing a lot better than I was just an hour ago, and I don't see how people do it without getting anointed or believing in God, because it really helps. So, I hope it just continues like this. I never want to go through what I went through not too long ago, so I was even regretting the surgery, but I know in the long run I'll be really glad I got it, so that's it, and get anointed, I'm telling you, it really helped.
Gomes, Miss America. Look at you. Is that easy?
No.
I didn't think it was.
I'm about to pass out.
Do you want me to grab you?
Hi. I'm still on day 2, and this is in the nighttime. It's like past 10. I had an hour's sleep, and I'm trying to snuggle with this. I don't want to totally wear it because I can barely move my rear end, but I went to the bathroom 3 times. They took my catheter out, so I walked today with the physical therapist. I've gotten up 3 times to use the bathroom, and I'm getting really good at it with Jason's help. So, I mean, you take baby steps and it hurts really bad, but I'm really glad that I'm able to do that. It's good to have independence. I'm still trying to deal with pain. It's pretty bad, and I think it'll only get better, though, so I'm trying to be optimistic. That's it.